Albertsons is making a major purchase. The grocery store chain is buying the rest of Rite.
Together, the two will have about 4,900 locations and could generate about $83 billion in sales every year. Albertsons pharmacies will be rebranded as Rite, and some Rite Aids will continue to operate as standalone stores. Albertsons already owns Safeway and 19 other supermarket chains.